This video is a step-by-step process on how to troubleshoot your built-in camera that is not being detected by your Razer Blade. There are several reasons why your camera is no longer being detected by your Razer Blade. For software issues, it might simply be missing drivers after a Windows update, or your firewall is blocking your camera. First step is to check for Windows updates. Go to Settings and select Updates and Security. Windows Updates. Check for updates. After the update, restart your Razer Blade and check if your camera has been detected. If the issue persists, check if your apps have permission to use your camera. Go to Settings, Privacy, Camera. Under Allow access to the camera on this device, ensure that the camera access for this device is on. Scroll down and check if your Microsoft Store app has access to the camera. For other apps, ensure that the Allow desktop apps to access your camera is turned on. If your camera is still not detected, it may be driver issues. The quickest way to fix this issue is to reinstall your driver. Go to Device Manager, locate and right-click on your camera. Select Uninstall. After the uninstallation is complete, select Action, Scan for hardware changes. Your camera should now be detected and work with your apps.